worth taking a look.
Thank you. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast. You need supplies, food, medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you, but only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
Yes.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on. Excuse me.
I believe you might be able to do this for me, huh?
Don't leave us. My sister, she's in bad shape.
Can I ask a favor? Please, don't walk away.
Please. Do you have a moment?
Y'all should talk to Mother Helen. She's the one in charge. Y'all should talk to Mother Helen. She's the one in charge.
Thank you.
And this weapon's all worn out.
Can't hurt to look.
Ah!
Anyone can hear this. We've taken over the... And if you're looking for help, don't look. This is the law of the jungle now.
Ah! Who's next?
Die. hear this? We've taken over the police station. The law is gone, and we are in charge. And if you're looking for help, don't look here. We can't help you. It's the law in the jungle. Stay away from the police station. There is no help to be had here. We have taken it over, and everyone approaches. We will consider them an enemy. Anyone listening, hear me now. The police have fled like cowards, and the station is ours.
You made it. I knew Mother Helen would send someone. Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water. We'll go with Frank to start the pump. But in the meantime, we could use more help. Looks like the equipment is basically okay. Power's okay.
Something good in here?
Working. Filters, uh-huh. I just worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire hydrants. Yeah, 5 of them.
Okay.
If we want tap water, we need to close those 5 hydrants.
Can't do it.
We could really use your help.